can't believe you did all this just to avoid doing the coolest thing you can do with a katana, cutting bullets in half.
Interesting.
Double kill!